Hello?
Mr. Knox, listen to me very carefully.
This morning, a bomb exploded on a train outside of Chicago, killing everyone on board.
Camp counselor said she waited for 40 minutes.
Is tardiness a crime?
Obstruction is.
I'm not answering another question until I speak to my lawyer.
Of Joyce's hair in your husband's car.